Anyone else that would like one? Once you have a candle, go ahead and please stand up. This is our dedicatorial service. If you have a candle, if you're a family candle, I invite your family to stand together as a family and let's let our light shine.
Seated. That concludes our service for the end of the year. Norman wants you to leave your candle on your seat. And as we exit, we will now enjoy the sumptuous meal that has been prepared for us. And in order to save time, let's just stand up. And let's bow our heads so we can bless the food right in here so we can go in there and just enjoy. And let us pray, our great Heavenly Father. We thank you, Lord, for the year that have come just ending before us. And it's not but fitting, O Lord, that we come in here and turn the light on for you. And now, Lord, as we come and exit out of this sanctuary, I ask that you bless each and every one family represented in here. May we ask thee, all Lord, also that you bless the hands that have prepared this food that we're about to partake. May we ask you to bless it so that we will be stronger to serve you and be a lighthouse shining in this community and this little corner of the world. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. And now you may all exit and go to the fellowship hall and let us enjoy the service. All of your involvement.